y uno, ey. Dale una patada, dale una patada.
Rompe, rompe,
dale una patada.
You gonna be like, dude, the camera setup that this girl has? I try. Give him a face. Okay.
All right. Uno, dos y tres. Bienvenidos, muses. Regresé con un nuevo video. I am here with my girl, Natalie.
Hey, guys.
Yes, you go over and, I mean, I'll give you a moment to introduce yourself.
Later.
No. Right now? Let them know who you are from the jump. You guys are going to love her. Trust me. This is like my Dominican sister.
Stop. I can't believe that we're finally making this video, first and foremost. So.
Seriously.
It's gonna be lit, just letting you know. What? Oh, yeah, it's been a while. You know, we've been planning this for a long time, but
you know,
I think the right time, just, it's here.
It's so here.
Yeah, my name is Natalie. Come and check me out if you want and see what's up, because
she's hilarious. Just, if you guys like people, if you guys like me, you know I'm candid and I'm real and I'm honest. You're gonna love her. So go on over to her channel. You're gonna love her. Le va a encantar. Ella es media loquita como yo, so no te preocupes. Yeah, yeah. El video de hoy, today's video is going to be a combination. Well, it's gonna be kind of like a second part. You guys loved my Dominican slang video. And I was like, I was reading through the comments and you guys told me that a lot of my Dominican slang was kind of like from like back in the day.
Like a little outdated. I actually wanted to recreate this video so badly after I saw it. So I'm glad that we're making it together.
You kind of know more Dominican slang than I do.
I was born in DR.
Yeah. Natalie is going to help assist her out because
bring it up a little bit. Tell her a few more and teach her some more. Honestly,
girl, I was like, listen.
You got a lot to learn.
I'm excited. Porque ustedes saben que el español mío es un ching. Y después también le preguntamos a su prima.
Mi prima Jenny. Saludos,
hey.
Jenny.
Hola, prima. Okay. Gracias. Ella nos mandó un montón de Dominican slang que le vamos a enseñar a ustedes.
Yes.
Y vamos a hacerte porque yo no sé, yo ni vi la palabra que ella lo va a decir. I haven't read
all of them either, so it's gonna be pretty funny.
Did she give a definition?
No, not really, but I kind of know most of them.
Oh god, I'm nervous. Before anything, you make sure you go subscribe to her channel.
Right here.
Like this video. And
yeah, give it a thumbs up.
Uh-huh.
Cause vamos a comenzar. I don't know if you did this one, but humo.
Oh, humo. Ese fue el primero que yo dije.
Really?
Lo dije mal. Yo dije que
me voy a un humo. Oye, primo, voy a un humo. Humo is getting drunk. Getting lit. Yeah.
Humo is drunk. So we're doing it again because I did it wrong.
Humo is like when you're really drunk or lit.
Yeah.
You know? Harto.
Harto.
You've done this one.
I think I did this one and it was like you're full. Una hartura.
Una hartura.
But it's really bad to say it that way. Like,
yeah, it's not like, yeah.
Don't say it in front of, like, in a formal
place. I know.
Place.
Yeah, my mom used to always tell me, like, no, don't say that. Like, you don't sound proper or
formal.
It's not formal.
It's not for a young lady.
So it's like, it's from the hood. Like, estoy harta. Like, or, harto could also mean, like, I'm over it. I use that word a lot. Like, estoy harta.
Like, I'm like, so
I'm over this.
I'm over you. I'm over this entire situation.
Oh, okay.
You know what? Thank you for having two definitions.
That's the good thing about Spanish. Like, we could make one word can mean a ton of things.
Absolutely.
Like,
no, mira, no vamos a decir mala palabra aquí.
No.
Because Dominicans, we have so many mala palabras.
We have so many.
You guys know the mala palabras. Even like my American friends, ya no mala palabras. Bad words. Which is mala palabras, bad words.
She mentioned some bad ones here, though.
Biache. Y que ya digo. No!
No, we're
me
not.
Botan. Me votan.
Yeah. Cotorra.
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 Talk too much. Como tú hablas demasiado.
Te hablo, primo, ¿qué cotorra esa?
Like, como tú hablas mucho, no.
Yeah, cotorra is like, no, cotorra could also mean like or like, yeah, I mean, cotorra. You talk a lot, but also as in like, you're trying to bull.
Ooh, okay. Cotorra, tú sí tienes una cotorra.
Cotorra.
Like, cotorra.
Okay.
Cotorra.
Okay. Baboso.
Ay.
What does baboso mean?
Baboso is like, I just know it's not, you don't say, it's not a nice word.
She's like, dude, I just know it's not a nice word.
If somebody calls you a baboso,
yeah, if you're a baboso.
Those are fighting words.
Yeah.
Don't let nobody call you a baboso, but I don't know what it means. I just know that it's like.
You don't know what it means? Baboso is like.
Tú eres un baboso, like you're.
Baboso could mean silly or, not silly, like in a way of like, oh, you're so funny. But like silly as in like. Corny.
Okay. Like, ugh.
Yeah, baboso. Like, you're like, baboso.
Ese cualquiera.
Like, when they talk too much crap.
Okay.
Dominican men.
Okay.
Most. Yeah.
Baboso, and if you really want to translate, it's like a slug. So think of a slug, and then in Spanish, it's baboso.
Baboso. ¿Qué baboso tú eres?
Uf. Listen.
Bultero.
Yo nunca oí esa palabra en mi vida.
What?
¿Qué es eso? Bultero.
¿Bultero?
Un bulto.
No.
Como una mochila.
Bultero es like someone that says like, oh, I have Prada, I have this, I have that, like,
oh,
I have
like this when car. They go to the salons and they give you the DVDs?
No, 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 no. Like when, like someone that says like, I have so many things.
Oh, like cars, you're trying to put on.
Yeah, but you're just no.
You're not about that. You gotta like, oh, okay. So he's fronting. This person is fronting and putting on like they have. So
like they have, but they don't.
Oh, I know a lot of potatoes.
Yeah, they're okay.
I know a few.
Yeah, just a little bit. Let's.
Your cousin really, yo.
Yo, she's from like DR.
I had to go in and ask our folks from the country because y'all really said I was outdated. I was like, oh my god, I got you though. I'm gonna bring my girl. Here we are.
All right.
She gave us
next words. Los chichos.
Oh, los chichos. Oh man, you know, like the little jelly rolls.
The rolls.
Los chichos. Yeah. You know, it's okay. You know,
chichos. Does that mean like? Is this just like Dominican? Or
I don't know.
Is it like a Spanish word? It's not a Spanish word.
Chichos. Yo no sé.
I think probably in other countries they use different
Let us terms. Know. Do you guys say chichos in
How another? How you call like chichos in another country?
Yeah, let us know.
Chubirica.
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 Yo no entiendo esa palabra.
It means crazy. Like,
tú eres chubirica.
Tú eres una chubirica. Like, you're crazy.
Chubirica.
Yeah.
Chubirica.
Just crazy. I feel like it's another word.
¿Cuándo oí esa palabra en mi vida?
Oh my god. That's like from the hood. It's from the hood.
My family's from the hood.
Chopa.
Chopa. Esa chopa. Como, oh, because mami
chopa.
Mami me dice, yo no soy chopa de nadie, like a slave, right?
I mean, that could also mean that, but it's like, tú eres chopa, like, como, if you're telling, if you don't dress nice, like you dress, you know.
Shit.
Yeah.
So, like you look like raggedy?
Kind of.
You look thrifty.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Raquiña.
Woo! Listen, raquiña means you got a rash, girl. You better get some oatmeal and put it on.
Vaporú, anything.
Yeah, or como es esa botella rosada que tú te lo pones.
Oh my god.
¿Cómo se llama eso?
Dude. Ooh, I forgot
raquiña.
The name of it.
Raquiña.
Raquiña, yeah. It's
Listen,
like,
they used to call me raquiñosa.
Really?
Me llamaron mi raquiñosa because yo me racaba todas las veces. Because I had eczema.
Esa raquiña, muchacha.
Sí. Yeah. Todo lo que me dijeron cuando yo era chiquita, me pusieron en una cama una mujer que tenía raquiña y se me pegó.
Oh my god. Yo, Dominicans invent these crazy theories to everything.
My mom told me, I'm serious.
No.
Pero yo no tengo raquiña más, yo no me raco tanto. Yo me pongo mucho aceite en el cuerpo. Y vaselina. No se te va a pegar, no te
qué chulo.
Chulo, qué chulo. It's like, hey, that's cute. Or,
yeah.
That's nice. But it's like really hood. Qué chulo.
That's not like really hood though.
Like, I would never say qué chulo.
No, ay, I would say qué chulo. Ay, qué chulo.
Oh, you know what? You're right. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, it's like, oh, that's cute. That's
ay,
nice.
Qué chulo.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'd use that word.
You know what? You're right.
Bamboo.
Bamboo. Big lips.
Yes. I need some, yeah.
No, you good. And a little overlining can't.
I'm good.
No.
We good. Tabana. Ooh,
they gonna beat you up with a like
tabana, man. Every Dominican got a tabana growing up.
Is it tabana really with like a hand?
Tabana is like that. Like when your parent does, like when you're outside, right? And your mom just looks at you and she's like, damn. Like tamaga. Like she's
it,
like
it's coming from a place. She's like, truth? Oh, flashbacks. Are you okay?
Flashbacks. A little bit, yeah. It's like
you don't see like the person tabana. Who got a tabana.
Tabana is like not like chancletazo, no. It's like a tabana.
Like
and is this like this is how it looks like this
the
is how
calculations.
It looks. This is how you know you're gonna get a tabana when it looks like this and you're like pow.
Yeah. Alright? It's like you about to it's like if you
it's like a dad but not really.
Yeah. If your parent about a dad and they're not
if your parent about a dab, it's not a dab that's coming.
Run right? away. Matter of fact, don't run. That might
don't
be
run because they'll hit you harder.
Take the tabana
trust.
And suck it up. And don't cry, because if you cry, they're gonna hit you again.
Con Maruto.
You know what you really can't win.
Yeah. Because
if you don't cry, they're like, oh, pero tú no
yo. Pero tú, te voy a Maduro ahora.
And then you're like, damn, so what do you do?
And then when you cry, they're like, ah, pues tú vas a seguir llorando.
Yeah. You know what? I really don't know what to do. I can't help you guys. I can't help you. I'm sorry.
Lambón.
El lambón.
Me lambonazo. Lambocino, lambonazazazo, lambon,
lambon, lambon.
You literally don't know.
Es que yo me la sé, que no me sé la lyrics.
You don't know it.
You know, pero yo sé que es una canción. Lambon freeloader. You go to a barbecue, yes. Come empty-handed, freeloader.
Lambon. That's okay. A lambon.
Don't be a lambon. That's not
don't cute. Be a lambon.
It's not a good
look. Or like when there's like food on the table and they just like come and get, you know, without even asking. That's a lambon.
That's not a good look.
Even if you ask, you could also slightly be a lambon.
Yeah. So, yeah. Especially, I think it's mostly if we don't know you.
Yeah.
And
you
then
don't,
you just
yeah.
like start like digging.
Que lambon.
Like who are you?
Me dio una bola.
Me dio una bola. Oh, give me a ride.
Yeah.
Yeah. Me dio
or
una
like,
bola.
Primo, dame una bola.
Yeah.
Like you're standing in the street and you want, or it doesn't even mean like a, you know, to, yeah.
And don't really translate it because bola is a ball.
Yeah.
So listen, it's Dominican slang.
Bola, yeah, it's just Dominican slang.
Bola. Give me
dame una bola, primo. Like that. Bicho.
Eso no es mala palabra.
No.
Bicho como te pica, ¿verdad? Cuando tú tienes bicho, no. Que tú comes mucho y te da bicho.
No.
Eso puede ser eso también. Cuando te da bicho de atrás.
But no, it's like bicho, as in like, bicho is like kids, like referring to kids.
Really?
You said bicho.
Yo like, siempre decía bicho como si te picaba la punta.
Bicho is like, it could be fly, it could be mosquito, it like, it just goes all in that category.
Like a lot of things? In
No, it's just bugs. That's what bicho is.
Oh.
But another way of saying it is like chamaquito or like carajito.
Bicho.
You know those words too?
Yeah, carajito, yo sé.
Carajito, chamaquito. So bicho is like, yes, sé bicho. Like, tú sí eres...
Dang.
Yeah, that's like really bad though. Like,
if... Yeah, I don't know if I've never been called a bicho.
I have.
Oh.
It's like when you're like
come
growing
across
up.
Like a kind of girl who
gets
oh. Or bichos. Like, she, look at her, she's like so freaking perfect and like, just like,
put a halo
yeah,
in this part
yeah,
right
sí, créetelo tú.
No, but, I mean, we all got pelas.
Oh.
Pela.
Mom, uppercut me.
Really?
I deserved it.
Oh,
I deserved
okay.
it.
Wow, that's...
I was in Dominican Republic and yo dije que yo no quería ir para Pueblo Nuevo, yo quería ir para Cabrera. Y dije, tú no vas para allá. And she was in the passenger seat and she said,
¡Baja! ¿Tú no vas para dónde?
And I was like, yo voy para donde tú vas. I'm going wherever you're going, mom.
Okay.
That's it.
No, you do the...
Llora para que tú veas. Llora. You ever got... pellicazo.
Pellicazo. Finally, you got a word.
You see? Pellicazo.
Pellicazo, it's...
A pinch.
No, but not just... it's like pellicazo. Like that. And they do like
it's
this.
Like they release all their anger into that
And it's just
emotion.
Like the twist.
Ooh!
Girl.
Listen, your mom, if you ever... Usually they do this in public, and they'll smile.
Yeah.
And they'll be like... You have to get you to cry, and you can. And then you might get
un jalón de oreja también.
Oh, jalón de oreja?
Un jalón de oreja.
Pull like, the ear.
Yeah.
Wow, these are some good... Listen.
Yo, I wasn't even a bad kid, but you know what I mean?
We all went through our phases.
We all, yeah.
We all had moments. I deserved it. I turned out okay, and I think you turned out great, too.
When they wet the
La correa.
La correa.
Ooh, you know what I got?
You know what I got, though? Cuando yo cogen una hoja. No una hoja. It's like a little tree branch thing, and they just like...
Did they make you pick one? I never had to pick a
my
tree
cousin
branch.
My cousin did, though.
I never had to
and
pick
it's
a tree
like,
branch.
Tú baila elige.
Oh, and, if
la
bring, and if you bring a small tree
yeah,
branch...
Yeah, they go and get the... Yeah, it's...
You better
yeah.
pick a really decent size, but...
Did you ever get a pela and, like, you already, like, were mentally prepared, so you put more jeans on?
No, I never really did prepared. My mom always
layers.
Caught me by surprise.
Really? No.
Yeah, she never gave me an opportunity to like gear up. You got lucky. You know who never got hit? My brother. My brother,
dang.
Till this day, like I still
are
get
you hit. Older than him?
He
so that's
lot,
why.
Yeah, I get hit for everything. Even
that's
when he messed up.
Wait, you're the oldest?
Mm-hmm.
So that's it.
Yeah,
me
I get,
too. I'm the oldest. My little brother gets it so easy. So easy.
Like, I had to work. You know my first job was at 7-Eleven? At 16?
Yeah.
My mom told me I...
Gucci.
And he didn't have to work until
no.
he was like, I don't know, 20?
Cuando tú quieras tu trabajo.
Yes, el bebé, es el bebé.
Hey, how old were you again?
16.
16, me too. I did Alianza Dominicana here.
¿Qué es eso?
It's like the summer youth thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Listen.
I did the Dominican parade.
I had no time. My mom was like, hey, y cuando tú comiences a trabajar, yo no te voy a pagar tu teléfono. Voy a ver esa vaina. I was like, pero...
Mommy.
What the heck?
Yeah.
Yo, I'm so, I love our people.
Nah, no, that's
seriously.
It. Yeah, we're
like, amazing.
Again. Because we have like, we're just, we're real, we're raw, we're just, I don't know, I love it. Like, there's no one like a Dominican, you know?
You know, I really, I believe you, sis. Like, I understand. Like, I feel like I, like, we could be cousins. Like, you said, like, you're from Santiago, and I'm like, yo, I'm telling you.
We are cousins.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, prima, pero te vas a...
Easy. You go to a Dominican bodega.
Yo, that's
your family.
First of all, they already introduce you as primo.
That's it.
They don't even know you. They don't know your name.
That's
they
just
don't
the
know
way
your intention.
It is.
But you're already a primo for them.
That's, it's so beautiful.
I love it.
I love it.
Should you, let us know down below, Dominican refrán.
¿Qué es eso?
Refrán is like sayings.
Ooh.
But like a sentence. So, cuando tú, like for example, my mom, this is a teaser.
Ooh.
You know? Cuando tú iba, yo venía. My mom used to always say that.
Cuando tú iba, yo venía. When you went, I came.
But what does it mean?
I don't know. I just said it. Cuando yo voy, tú vienes.
No, it means that whatever you're thinking, I already thought and I did, so don't even try it.
Oh,
that's what it means.
That you can't play.
So let
play
her know down below if you guys want to see that.
My mom dijo, ya el palo está dado.
Yeah, ya el palo está dado.
Yo nunca vi ese refrán en mi vida. Everybody was dying at that part. I was like,
what?
Yo no entiendo. I'm telling you, I am, not that I'm new to the Dominican slang, but my family is just, they try so hard to not teach me these words, because I'm like a cotora, like I'm like a parrot.
Oh, so y'all just,
I'll repeat like, it. And they'll be like, no diga eso, eso es mala palabra.
Hey, que no diga eso durante la familia.
And then I say it to you guys, and then you guys think it's funny, and then they're like, eso no se dice. Like, ching, they hate when I say ching.
Oh, really?
They hate it. They're like, eso
why?
Es poquito. They hate when I say ching. I'm telling you, I'm the laughing stock of my family. They're like, ay, Dios mío, tú sí.
Ooh, that's another word. Machucando.
Yes, reggaeton. You know what? I wish there was music. Pues, ahí lo tienen. I'm so happy that Natalie was here to help me with a few new...
You know, just bump it up a little bit.
Updated.
Words.
Thanks, sis. Jenny. Thanks, prima. Thanks to cousin Jenny. Because clearly, we have some work to do with this Dominican slang.
Honestly, there's a lot of words.
And I'm sure there's so many more words. If you guys know of any more Dominican slang words, down below, comment
Let us
down.
Know. Let Please. Us know if you relate to anything that we said or any words that we mentioned, too. O sea, si oyeron una palabra que les gustó y como ustedes saben el significado, déjenlo saber abajo.
I mean, yo estaba en Tintale también, pero no importa. No se sientan mal. Like, don't feel bad if you didn't know
these
words.
I feel like I knew most of them.
Yeah. You know, I'm actually happy to learn as we go along because this is really good for me.
It's just a learning experience for all of us.
Thank you. Eso es lo que yo quería que este canal hiciera, que todo el mundo aprendiera. And I want to continue to bring on over some more of like my fellow Latinas and
Dominican.
Just spread the love. Like
spread
I want,
love.
I'm telling you, like this channel is gonna be a big family. Don't worry, we're gonna continue to learn. And you guys love that little snippet of dancing and songs. You might love it even more because we're gonna go over to Natalie's channel.
We're gonna do some bomb.com music on my channel, so come and check us out because I'm gonna bring it back. You know?
God, she knows so many songs. Like, who has time?
I know.
I'm the remix queen. So we're gonna go and start singing some Dominican throwback songs.
Yes.
We're gonna make it a challenge somehow. I'm gonna lose, but it's all good.
It's all good.
So go on over
Just
to
come
Natalie's
and check
channel.
It out. Subscribe to both of us. Give this video a thumbs up. For shizzle.
Okay, no se lo olviden que compartan este video con todo el mundo.
Sí.
It doesn't matter if you're not Dominican.
Hey, con el primo, con la prima, con el vecino, con el amigo del vecino.
When I looked up Dominican slang video, my video was the first one to come up. Let's make this one
yes.
the second one to come up. And I hope you guys enjoy these videos. It's going to keep on coming. I'll see you over at Natalie's channel. You make sure you
come
like,
through.
Comment, and subscribe.
Bye, guys.